An Alexander police officer has been charged with manslaughter in the death of another officer. Calvin Salyers turned himself in to Arkansas State Police on Wednesday. He's accused of killing Officer Scott Hutton on June 3rd. Salyers was given a $15,000 bond and has since been released from jail. Police have not said what led up to the shooting.